Adani Group stocks and bonds faced Monday blues as both fell sharply following a report that US prosecutors have widened their investigation of the conglomerate to examine potential bribery. Most dollar bonds of Adani Group companies fell to their lowest level in 2 months. At the same time, shares of all 10 group companies fell over 5%, with Adani Total Gas leading the decline. A note from Adani Ports and Special Economic Zone due in 2041 slid 2.4 cents, the most since August, to 79.1 cents. Another bond from subsidiary Adani Renewable Energy RJ due 2039 fell 2.3 cents to 83 cents, the worst drop since February 2023. The daily decline on most actively traded dollar bonds was the largest in 6 to 12 months. US investigators are probing whether an Adani entity or individuals associated with the company, including Gautam Adani, were involved in paying off officials in India for favorable treatment of an energy project, Bloomberg reported on Friday. The company denied any wrongdoing, and here's what it said. A report by US short seller Hindenburg Research in January last year triggered a sell-off in stocks and overseas listed bonds of Adani Group companies. The group has denied all wrongdoings. While the probe from US prosecutors will cast a shadow on the group, investor sentiment towards the firms have continued to improve as it trimmed debt, paired founder share pledges, and successfully sold a dollar bond earlier this month. According to Abhay Agarwal of Piper Serica Advisors, the stocks are unlikely to correct much on the back of this development. The combined market value of Adani Group's listed firms has more than doubled to about $190 billion from last year's low. It is still more than $40 billion short of the level seen prior to Hindenburg's wide-ranging allegations. That's all in this video. Keep tracking this space for more such interesting content.